Hey all fellers, this is Nostalgic Vegan here, and today we're going to play more Destroy All Humans, which means another day of being commanded by Invader Zim. And today, we're going to send Gur to Capital City. Get it? Invader Zim, Gur, Crypto, Orthopox, and Crypto. Yeah. Transmogrify. My path to independence is, there's gonna be some, well, I'm gonna keep, there's gonna, you're gonna hit some walls when trying to become, live independently. You're gonna encounter some figurative barriers. Gur has come out of his saucer. What the hell?
I knew it. Armquist couldn't lead an army of ants. Cut to the part where I crashed the party.
I wanted to seek out this White House. Find out what sort of place it is, what defenses it has.
And then destroy all the humans, gotcha.
No, no! Stealth is our watchword. Just disguise yourself and make your way to the White House.
Do to you.
And the
Magic!
Roy
on. You can do this. What the hell is going on? Come on.
Most unlikely Armquist will reappear after all this commotion. I should just vaporize you where you stand.
You know, if you scream loud enough, it could actually destroy a hard drive. Loud noises can slow down a computer.
Hey,
What was that? Run for your life!
No!
Anybody there?
No!
Hello?
Them!
What was that?
What was that?
Martians!
They're
I destroyed entire Korean villages. You think I'm scared of you?
They're coming.
They want get back to the mothership. It's most unlikely Armquist will reappear after all this commotion. I should just vaporize you where you stand.
That sounds like Invader Zim trying to threatening to vaporize Gurr.
Couldn't lead an army of ants. Cut to the part where I crashed the party.
I wanted to seek out this White House. Find out what sort of place it is, what defenses it has.
Scheiße.
It's most unlikely Armquist will reappear after all this commotion.
Oops. What I forgot. Keep trying.
Couldn't lead an army of ants. Cut to the part where I crashed the party.
They wanted to seek out this White House. Find out what sort of place it is, what defenses it has.
Shutting you down.
You want a piece of this cupcake?
Get back to the mothership.
Oops.
It's most unlikely Armquist will reappear after all this commotion. I should just vaporize you where you stand.
You know, hardware requirements are actually guidelines.
Couldn't lead an army of ants.
Seek out this White House. Find out what sort of place it is, what defenses it has.
Mm-hmm.
watchword. Just disguise yourself and make your way to the White House.
Okay, I'm at the White House. Looks kind of like a palace. Big, stodgy, neoclassical plantation style.
Let's get it on!
Mothership. It's most unlikely Armquist will reappear after all this commotion. I should just vaporize you where you stand.
Could you imagine what it'd be like if Crypto was voiced by Ricky Simons?
I'm detecting a herd of human scientists exiting the White House. Perhaps they've just had an audience with this president. I want you to scan their minds.
Ooh, that's a challenge.
The challenge will be impersonating one. Read as many of their minds as you can. Crypto, you may have to make small talk, and conversation has never been your strong suit.
Blue Rider? That Armquist picks some really stupid passwords.
Bite the bullet, freak.
Huh? Little green man.
Get back to the mothership. It's most unlikely Armquist will reappear after all this commotion. I should just vaporize you where you stand.
Somebody.
Keep trying.
Please.
Follow this human. He said something about Armquist.
My mind says Einstein, but my body says Newton. Well, hello, boys.
The octagon. The octagon. The octagon. The octagon.
Military installations up ahead. Now that you have his password, persuade the guards to admit you inside.
Crypto, don't start a firefight. The bridge ahead is heavily guarded. You'll have to sneak past.
I don't care what it says. You were in the wrong place.
Look, shut up already, will you? The captain marked it right here on the map.
Uh-huh. Where?
Right here.
I could take that guy, and that guy, and her. I have to report to Hoover again. Please, God, let him be wearing pants this time. This khaki, that. What the hell's wrong with fuchsia?
What am I thinking? I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
One of the obstacles of capitalism is... the fact that even the smartest people are likely.
The password is Blue Moon.
Like, there's a good chance of failing.
No pass, no entry.
The password is Blue Rider.
Welcome to the Octagon, sir. The General's expecting you.
My DI sure is a mean son of a gun.
Try to get near Armquist and see what you can learn.
Again.
Oh, jeez, Louise.
Which is why the president has asked me to make some changes.
Changes?
Don't worry, General. You'll still be in command of our military forces. That much I've decided.
You've decided?
It's only logical. My organization has the skills, the specialists. But up to now, we've been a federal agency operating on a limited scale. This new threat, however, demands a radical new concept of national defense.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about a project for a new American century. The time has come to unite our five defense branches under a single chain of command.
Five branches?
Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and Majestic, of course.
You've got to be kidding me!
It's the start of a whole new era, General. And the President would like you to deliver the good news.
Are you out of your mind? You really think the Joint Chiefs will let Majestic swallow them whole without a fight?
I think you better convince them to. And General, don't ever talk to me that way again.
Yes, sir.
So, huh? Majestic and the army getting it on. I should have known. Those sly dogs.
Bit cavalier about this, aren't you?
Why the hell not? I don't think it makes any difference.
I didn't clone you to think. And it may make a very big difference indeed. In any case, we have what we came for. Return to your saucer and report back to the mothership. Crypto, the humans must not be as utterly moronic as you thought. Your scout ship has been discovered.
Yeah, right. Pull the other one.
Little
true! Los hombres de negro! I'm moving to retake the saucer as we speak.
You picked
the wrong
last
needs, cowboy.
Me!
Drop your weapon!
Crypto, Majestic is succeeding in hacking your saucer's defenses. Get back to your saucer and destroy them!
What's going on?
Throw down!
Freeze!
Anybody there? Space invaders!
halfway through infiltrating the saucer's defenses. They may actually manage to break through.
Die, body snatchers.
Yo.
Clown sighting. Mission 7. And there's Indian time. Let's see what's new for the saucer. Until next time, Nostalgic Vegan signing off. Thank y'all fillers for watching, stay tuned for more, and until next time. Peace out!